So welcome back, guys. And of course, like, I have to use the wrong mouse. Wait, is this one the? Okay, this one's this one. Emerald Island. Man, it has to get screwed up like right away. We're just going with the default camera so we can destroy this truck because I think, you know, I just destroyed the front of it completely. This road has to be two layers, like, seriously. Okay, this is just not working out. The camera angle is horrible. We got lots of houses and palm trees and stuff, and rocks, and it looks like water on both sides. I'm just gonna go through here because I don't think you're supposed to go through the park. Slightly damaged the truck, but I made it. Nothing else is spawning in, so I don't think we got a problem with that. Two levels. Too bad we don't have humans, so we can't exactly take after vehicles. Yeah, we'll have a big one. Update for them that I'm just not gonna bother messing around with. Well, we got plenty of water. Crushing the bumper by accident. That better? Definitely. I go in the first person, the only problem with that is that then you can't see anything else, and this is a map for a while, so I can't exactly just go in the third person for this. Or in the first person for this. It looks like there's a bunch of stuff the other way, so I'm just gonna magically get out of here without any issue. While they're smoking me out of the front, I'm just gonna keep going. Max speed. was. Those are cranes, I'm guessing, behind the buildings. Finally hit ground, that's. This is the perfect highway for, crash testing. Right side, we've got industrial on the left. Lots of trees with this sort of interesting setting. Now it's a linear. Everything's slowly generating in, so the lights are coming on the street. I'm gonna go to that map and see where it goes. Up the hill and over. And down the hill and flat. Hey, this map is so big. I mean, I've been driving on this for almost an hour already, just in this straight line. I don't want to know how many times they press repeat on this, just to get all the trees and the same texture over and over and over again. Guess we're gonna go on the beach side first. I'm surprised it's paved, but hey, it's paved, so I guess we can see it, because dirt road we'll probably be able to see on the beach front. It's a bit of a drop down. You can't tell it's a drop down until you go over it, but it's like the height of that speed bump we went over. It's quite high. Or at least for a road on sand. Pushing out my truck, the speed keep dropping down. And now it's skyrocketing. Got a windy road. Checking out the pyramid. So you can't actually tell how steep this is until you go into it. How deep is this? No engine blockage yet. This map glitched out. The engine did not cut out that entire time. So you can go through the water, as far as I'm concerned, on this whole map without having your car get pumped out once. Let's go to Paradise. selling miniature sidewalk. I wonder what that's for. Lamppost goes through the truck and pop my wheels. Nuh-uh. No, it doesn't. I want a triple garage. Why can't I have a triple garage? You know what? I'm gonna borrow this guy's yard momentarily. Wow, so they get a pool and I don't. I don't like these neighbors. If I can't have the same amount or more than my neighbors have, I don't like my neighbors. Because it makes me feel poor or unworthy compared to them. And if they're snappy neighbors, then that's when I like to joke about buying a shotgun. Anyway, I am joking. Try to go over here. The engine just doesn't conk out. Like, I have 110% confidence every time I go through the water because, you know, Photoshop has an update. Interesting. Because we, Sandy even has grip on it. I'm surprised we're doing 40. We hit 50 without crashing or popping the wheel. I don't know what happened. It didn't even show. I don't know if it showed up with the drivetrain breaking or not, but it broke. So I feel like just pulling this truck and just flying it back to where it's supposed to be, and then just resetting it, and when it hits the ground, resetting it again. You know what? I'm gonna have to do that because I don't have the. It says it's 35% strength. Like, no one wants that. Because it was underground, that's just what happens. Where are we? Hey. Well, that didn't really work. The effectiveness I wanted it to. So we gotta go this direction. Okay, this whole thing's just glitched out, but I'm trying to move the truck. That just made it go farther away. Fine, I'll go a long way. See you guys there. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna record it, because otherwise I'm just gonna end up quitting the game, because I don't have motivation to do it unless I'm on camera. Well, that went well. made it! Yay! How damaged is the truck?